guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be pranking my friends. I'm going to be telling them how we can't be friends anymore because I feel like they're not helping me grow or they're not supportive. And then I'll be telling some that, oh, you said something about me and how could you, like, you know, just going to be a little bit dramatic. So please, before we get into this video, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed to my channel, like and share this video. I love you guys so much. Yep, so let's get right into the video. I'm about to call now. She takes everything for a joke. Like, she might be like, oh Hilda, you're joking, like, where is all this coming from? Do you get? I don't know what happened. The call went off.
Was it not?
What did okay. So I called you to
see your hair.
Yeah. I need to talk to you about something, Sha.
What's that?
I think, okay, let me put it this way. I don't feel like we've been there for each other really. So I just thought about it and I'm like, oh, if this person has not been there for me, if I call this person is not really there for me, or I'm not really there for this person, then I don't see any reason why she should be my friend or I should be her friend. So
I don't know how to say it. I'm not really understanding. You mean like
just hit each other up? I'm not really there for each other. Nothing. I just feel like, oh, we can't be friends anymore. Do you
get? Let me tell you something. I've been with Sarah and Ella for like, let's see, 3 years now, and the way it just is now, that's how it is. That's how it is when we're on holidays. So like, we don't think of each other or we don't care about each other. Like, there are some few times, like Sarah, sometimes she can just say much about, say, how are you? It's maybe somebody has something to say, like, hey, yeah.
Like, the vibe is not just there, like, okay, the normal friends vibes are supposed to be. That's what I'm saying. So
it's like from when I was in school, the vibe is there.
Digging.
So I don't know how to put it. Yes, I don't know how to put it. It's not like we're fake friends or something. Even before you came, before started talking to you and Onos,
stop talking too much. It's a prank. So let's go. Okay, this one, I want to prank a guy. He's my very close friend, and I don't know, it's my really hurt him if I tell him I don't want us to be friends anymore. So I just want to see his reaction. Let's see.
I don't think he's online. So
hey guys, so Arinze finally is online, so I'll be calling him like right now. He's already nervous. He's already asking, so what's up? What's happening?
What's up?
Hey, I want to talk to you about something, Arinze, and I'm not really happy about it, really, because I felt like, oh, you're my G, that kind of thing, and
what
you're supposed to be, I mean, you're just supposed to be there, you're supposed to have my back at all times. Do you get? But somehow I heard something that you told someone, and you're like the only person that knows about this thing, and then you just told someone, and somehow the person told me, like, it got to me somehow. I don't have to say, I really don't have to start going deep and start saying everything the person said, but you should know what you said, you should know what you told someone.
I actually want to know, because I don't know, like,
I don't know who I have told anything like that. And when you said I was really scared, I'm like, what happened? But the way you said it, it sounded very, very urgent.
Yeah. So, I don't have to start going into details and start telling you, oh, this person said this and this person said that.
Are you being serious now?
Yes.
He said, okay, no problem. Just do me a favor. What did this person say exactly? And I was like, I'm not saying anything.
It's a prank.
Guys, you shouldn't be doing stuff like this. You shouldn't be doing stuff like this. It's not fair, guys.
Okay, guys. I'm about to prank somebody. I don't know how he might take this one because he's... I think he has anger issues. So he might... He might be like, what the fuck are you saying? Like, where is this coming from? Like, of all people, you're talking to me this way, you know? I'm supposed to expect one or two of those things. So let's get right into pranking him.
It's like you called me this morning, so I can't see.
Yes, if I just have something to talk to you about, that's why I called.
Okay, what is it?
I heard something that you told someone about me, and
oh,
can we text?
Next.
No, I want to talk to you and I want to see your face while I'm talking to you.
Oh, okay. This is very, very serious, man. Okay, hit me.
Okay, so you told someone something very confidential that I told you.
Baby.
You're the only one I told something like that, and start, for me to
start,
hear
start,
it.
Start from the beginning.
I didn't get it from the beginning, as in.
I said this, not I said something.
I don't have to tell you what you said exactly now, do I?
But let me know what I'm dealing with.
You're the one telling people stuff, so you should
know. I'm lost. When you say that, I'm lost.
I hear you.
I should know what it is.
Yes, because you're the one telling people stuff, so... I mean, you should know what it is already, Jigger. I don't know, I'm really very disappointed because I trust you a lot and you're more like a big brother to me. So you doing this is like, it's a big blow on my face. I want you to let you know that, okay, well, I know what you're doing, I know what you said, but if, in case you see me on the road, you see me somewhere, just know that we can't be guys anymore, Jigger.
Chill. Would you chill? Just say it. Let me know what I'm actually up against. Because, whatever I might have said, so I've offended you this much.
It's a prank.
I'm about to prank one more person. He's a friend of mine, like he's a very good friend. We are in the same school. Like he's a very cool person, Sha. I don't know how he's going to take this. And I feel like he's emotional, but he sometimes tries to hide it. So I don't know how he's going to take this. So let's do this.
Hi, David.
I'm doing good
evening.
It's both
time this morning. How about you?
I'm okay. What's up?
What's happening now?
Nothing much. I want to talk to you about something.
Hi, I'm hearing. What is?
Yeah, like I've been thinking of a lot of things. You've not really been supportive, or as a friend, supposed to be supportive. And so I just feel like, we can't be friends. We can't be friends anymore.
Wow, that is
That's for God.
What?
Well, wow. That's bogus. Wow. I have. What exactly? I don't even know what to do. Like, I'm in total all right now, bro. I understand.
You understand?
Eh?
You said what? You understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay. What?
I said I understand, though. I saw what you're saying. I grab. There's no problem.
It's a prank. You already look like you wanted to cry.
Person I want to prank, Priscilla. I call her my wife. No homo. So I don't know how this is going to go. She's a clown. Like, I swear, she's an actual clown. So I feel like she might just take this thing for a joke. But let's see how her reaction goes.
I think you should already know what I'm talking about by now.
I don't know.
I'm not supposed to know. It's a secret, I told you. And I heard it from someone else. What?
The person is lying.
How sure are you that this is lying?
1,000,000% sure. Me, Priscilla. Never, ever. Sharon, are you joking?
I'm not joking. Seriously, I'm not
who
joking.
Who is the person?
I can't tell you who it is now. You just want me to start telling you who the person
what?
Is.
You have okay. to tell me now. It's not me, Sha. I swear. It's kind of... Then who is the person? How can you just come and accuse me like that?
I can't tell you who the person is. Like, it's just going to blow everything out of proportion, but like, I'm really disappointed.
Hey,
like, I'm very, very, very
disappointed.
You're joking. You're joking. I'm not joking. This is like a joke. It's a prank!
Are you? I know it's a prank. It can never be me, my dear. Never.
Like, hey, what is this girl saying?
I'm like, me. Never. You will never ever guess me like that. Let me just tell you.